Do you want a free domain name to access your devices remotely? Are you using a dynamic IP and having trouble connecting devices or pointing to your VPS? In this video, I'll show you how to create a free domain name with noip, fast, simple, and highly effective. First, go to the noip homepage. I've already put the link in the description below. Next, click the sign up button to create a free account. If you already have an account, feel free to skip this step. Enter your email address into the email field. This will be used for logging in later. Next, enter a strong password for your account. Finally, click the free sign up button to complete your free account registration. Next, open your Gmail to verify your account. NoIP will send you an email. Just click the confirmation link and you're good to go. Next, choose the type of account you want to use. Here, I'll select personal, which is suitable for personal and basic use. Next, NoIP will ask what you plan to use the service for. You can select an appropriate option or simply click Skip to skip this step. Next is the service plan selection, including some paid options. In this example, I'll choose Free Dynamic DNS, the free plan that's suitable for basic needs. At this step, enter the domain name you'd like to use into the host field. Next, choose a domain suffix provided by NoIP, such as ddns.net or any of the others available in the list. Pick the one that you find most suitable or easiest to remember. Then, just click the Create button to create your domain. Alright, now you've got a free domain name from NoIP. However, with a free account, you can only create one domain name, and you'll need to renew it once a month to keep it active. By default, NoIP will automatically map the domain you just created to your current IP address, just like what you see here. But if you want to point this domain to the IP address of a VPS or another server, just edit it and enter the desired IP address. That's it. I've just shown you how to create a free domain name using NoIP. Hope you found this video helpful. If you did, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to support the channel. Thank you.